my great friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm much grateful for what you are doing on my channel. On my today's tutorial video, as you can see, I have displayed my Facebook, and for today I want to show you how to fix Facebook watch video icon missing, how to fix it. As you can see on my Facebook, you know that my Facebook watch video icon is missing. For those who are watching, those who are listening, and it is your first time to watch my YouTube channel, welcome so much. And please remember, you are the pillar of the growth of this channel, so please leave a comment, share with your friends, and out of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel. When you meet yourself in a situation where the Facebook video watch icon is missing, just first confirm if the icon is turned off on the part of shortcuts. You just on your Facebook tap on these small horizontal lines to go to Facebook settings. So you just tap there, then you scroll to settings and privacy, then you go to privacy and shortcuts, tap there. When you scroll down, you know that if the page of shortcuts is not displayed depending on your phone, you just again tap on see more privacy settings. So you just tap here, then you go to shortcuts. You just tap on shortcuts. You know that when you tap on shortcut bar, when you tap there, you know that if the icon is turned off, it will be like this. So automatically that is the problem where you cannot see this watch video icon. So you just switch it on, as you can see, then you can go back to your Facebook and confirm whether the icon has been displayed. Now, if you know that again the icon has not been displayed after turning on the icon, what you are supposed to do, you are supposed to clear cache and clear data of your Facebook app. You just go to your phone settings, you tap on your phone settings to go to apps, then on apps you search Facebook app, this one you tap to open, then you go to storage you tap to open storage, then you clear cache, tap on clear cache, and also you can clear data. You tap clear cache and clear data for you to solve watch Facebook watch icon missing. After doing that, after clearing data and cache, you go back to your Facebook and try to log in. So logging in, you have to input your details to open your Facebook. You know that after clearing cache and data, my watch video icon has been restored, as you can see. It has been restored. Watch Facebook videos directory by tapping on the icon to watch video. That is all about for tutorial today. We'll meet again with another tutorial. Bye.